thesmartlocal.com。
Hello， 要喝泡泡茶吗？Hi everyone, I'm Xenia. Welcome to another episode of Hired or Fired. Today is a very exciting episode because I'm going to be a bubble tea rista for a day. Bubble tea is like water to me. I drink it every other day, so it's no big deal. Plus, I ever worked in a bubble tea store before, but I know for every single Hired or Fired episode, it's never easy. I probably will have to learn from the start to the end. So first up, we are going to the tea production facility to see where the tea comes from.
Hi, my name is Z. I'm a factory manager for this tea production facility. So all the teas that we use in our shops actually come from this facility. We blend teas from many parts of the world and then it gets to the final product that you get in your cup.
Hi, I'm Xenia.
Hi, Xenia. My name is Z. I'm the factory manager here. So not many people know what goes on in the tea production facility. So today, I'm going to bring you through the process that happens before it goes into your bubble tea cup.
Okay, sounds exciting. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Wow. All right, Xenia, this is our first stop. This is actually our large-scale blending facility.
Okay.
All the ingredients in. They get sucked up by a vacuum. They weigh individual components and then they drop down to a rotary blender and they come out back into our Enquiries boxes. After we blend it, we will go in for a roasting process. Roasting actually is one of the processes that gives tea a different characteristics.
Wow.
Yeah, you can literally feel the temperature coming up.
Wow, it smells damn nice eh.
The tea leaves are actually very black right now, slightly dry. Okay, Xenia, this is our third stop. So this is actually a packing machine. This actually makes the tea brewed to be standardized. By hand, we actually put them into the foil bags to be sealed. And you want to try?
Sure. Hai Yan, today I'm going to compete with you to see who can fill the most quickly. Start. 很滑欸。Oh no, I touched my shirt. So I bring home this.
给我了。
给你。我输，输的心服口服。Hello, I'm Xenia.
Hi, 我是 David, 我是 LiHO 的 Tea Barista。我今天是你的导师，今天主要会教你四款产品，第一怎么煮珍珠，第二怎么泡茶，第三怎么 take order， 第四教你我们本店的人气三款产品。但是在这之前，你必须先换上我们的制服。那你今天准备好了吗？
准备好了，去换制服。Hello， 要喝泡泡茶吗 ？I feel like bubble tea girls they are usually in Taiwan. They like pretty like.
Like who?
Cute 啦 ，cute。
cute。
卖泡泡茶的女生，她们有什么样的性格？
有很热情的，也有很冷艳的，甜美的也有啊。
所以你觉得我是哪一类？
你是甜美型的。
谢谢，讲大声一点。
听说你去了我们的茶工厂，待会你要煮的茶就是刚刚烘烤过的茶叶，就是我们的乌龙茶
啊。OK，
茶叶的克数我们其实已经量好过了，两小包的黑金乌龙放下去，水滚过后呢，把它放入黑金乌龙，然后计时就好了。
哇，这个呆妹。
接下来我们可以煮珍珠。
OK，
珍珠呢主要是用淀粉做的，你看很容易捏。
人不可以这样吃。
不能这样吃。
要搅拌多久？
搅拌大概25下左右。哇
，It's glistening 哎 ，It's not oily. It has this
bling bling.
Very bling bling. Oh, damn nice. You know the bright pearl texture is when it is very chewy, but it is not soft.
好，现在我要教你以后的 take order.
Okay.
对，我们有。
出现 OK.
So when.
2000 years later.
OK， 所以我现在会示范一次给你看一下。Hi, LiHO. Yeah.
You order
medium. Medium or large? How about your ice level? Anything else? You want add any topping? So anything else? Yeah. So I repeat order.
I think 很 OK. So just now, David reminded me to smile. I'm ready to have customers come in.
Hi, LiHO.
What would be your desired sugar level?
This one, no sugar level.
No sugar level. Total will be 390.
Thank you, 110 change. Hi, LiHO.
Hi, can I have the milk tea with pearl?
Okay, receive your $4. 50% 50 cents change. Hello, LiHO.
Can I get Jin Shuan tea with strawberry cold foam large? Now,
I'll
add coconut jelly and white
foam.
Total
will
be
$5.70.
Can I repeat your order? Please let me repeat your order. Jin Shuan tea large, 70% sugar with coconut jelly, white pearl, and strawberry cold foam as your topping. Total will be $5.70.
今天我要教你我们的冷气商品
David, 你三杯一次过教到完我觉得你叫我一杯然后我做太容易了我要一点 challenge
你要一点 challenge
对一样是我们的新加坡水果茶首先我们先放水果这个是你的 secret weapon
这个是我们的秘诀我们就养 对新加坡水果茶已经完成了
哇OK蛮快的 第二杯饮料是 brown sugar fresh milk
Brown sugar per fresh milk.
Brown sugar per fresh milk. 第二杯是 brown sugar per milk.
Fresh milk.
Fresh milk. 有没有听到？
先把我们的黑糖珍珠放入杯子，再用汤匙去做一个渐层的效果。
You can see the brown sugar layer on the side.
它主要是有两种喝法第一呢你是直接插入吸管第二个喝法是摇八下因为八不能因为我们有做过测试摇八下其实味道是更丰富一些
Oh my god
直接这样子摇八下五六七八接下来我要教你们做的黄金牛油果首先黄金牛油果
Fresh avocado
接下来就加入我们的那个 再把我们的鲜奶倒下去，然后我们可以做搅拌的动作。
So we are going to start with Singapore fruit tea. 这个 grapefruit. Hey, but I don't how much. Then you pour the green tea.
还有 calamansi.
You juice my guy?
你没上课。
Okay, don't pour inside.
No. No. No.
No.
Why? Singapore fruit tea. Okay, next. Brown sugar per fresh milk. Quite. I feel like some sound. I thought I do something wrong. Take one. Put in the sauce. I'm legit like doing my best. Wow, very stressed. You very fierce. Okay, golden avocado. You need one full avocado. Then you put the milk.
Water.
A cup of water.
Water.
Hot water. Huh? He got blue man just now. It looks quite similar. What's wrong with me? So I'm done with all three drinks. And just now, the first question he asked me is, so must I say good things about these three drinks?
This one is good. 100
分,
80
分. Okay. This is my
很好，100分。
Nice，OK。这杯我就有点担心。我给15分。你是一个很善良的人，不要这样快放弃我。刚差一点放弃。So to be very honest, I didn't expect myself to learn much. Spending the whole day with David, seeing how OCD he is for the brown sugar pearl fresh milk, you must only shake 8 times. When I first hear about it, I laugh lah. But after when I digest and think about it, I realize these people are crazy passionate and knowledgeable about their stuff. I think that changed my perception of bubble tea, and I see it beyond just a millennial staple now.
我除了是 LiHO 的 Tearista， 我也参与了 LiHO 所有新产品的开发，所以是你创作的。对，你很
humble
哎，为什么不早讲？桌面上也准备了好一些水果跟果酱类，你可以自己创造一杯独特的饮料出来。I
want to make a drink that is not available in Singapore. You heard of fruit tea? You heard of milk tea? Have you heard of fruit milk tea? I want a little bit of pomegranate. I want strawberry. 金萱 tea would be nice. 80%. Then I'm gonna pour some milk in the latte, that kind. One, two, voila! 我已经创作一杯饮料，叫做轰轰烈烈的爱 ，passionate love.
喂，你喝你不可以嚼啊，你要这样，发现，就好像你心痒痒的感觉。有痒了，痒到整体的话，我会建议草莓可以再多一些。Pomegranate做挤压的一个动作，它会多一些层次，喝起来就好像在爱情的不一样的阶段。
哇，你了解我，你真的了解我哎。So let me try one last time and let him try. 轰轰烈烈的爱 2.0。
听了你的 tips， 我有 apply it in this drink。
好喝，好喝的。
Okay, so I heard I have another competitor. So now it's Allison's turn to make her drink. Let's watch.
Okay, so my favorite LiHO drink, right, is brown sugar pearl fresh milk. I decided to bring my own ingredient to give it like Singaporean twist.
Milo.
I'm very stressed, yeah. Oh, I don't want to fail David.
Who is David to you?
Yeah, I remember this.
Hey, no puppy eyes.
Yes.
Hurry up!
Oh. Then I just put some like remainder on top. Yay! So I'm done with my drink. I decided to name it Magic Milo Pearl.
I'm very boring.
你要 shake 八次，那你要 like 啊啊对对对，
也是要这样上
啊，不要不要。
My technique is going viral.
这鲜奶还不错，我不会让你失望，我给你25。没有啦，我给你70分。所以饮料的胜负是这一杯。
因为在旁边是我们一起的人。
今天做工从早上到晚上，你觉得我表现如何？
其实我有点担心，你可能会觉得很辛苦，但是整体下来，其实你表现都还不错，尤其是在你 take order customer 的那个饮料，这里做得非常棒。
每个 episode 我都会问我的导师
是
一个问题 ，Would you hire or fire me？
我应该会聘请你。
OK， 真的，
真的。
所以你觉得我可以明天在LiHO上？
立刻马上。
然后可以推出去轰轰烈烈的饮料吗？
那个我们过后再谈。
Thank you LiHO and David for having me today, and thank you guys for watching this episode of Hired or Fired. Do remember to
like, share, and subscribe.
And don't forget to watch our other episodes here. Bye. 万能金，吼。